Hello, bro.
Hello. It's great that I discovered this series that's so big around the world, but you know, a lot of people in America didn't know about it. But now I saw all the reaction yesterday at the Comic-Con. How did it feel to have that crowd just cheering for you guys and seeing that reaction?
A little quite surreal, like a dream, you know? Is this happening?
Sí. Hay momentos en los que parece una gran broma, que te han soltado un espacio y dices, pero ¿está pasando esto de verdad? Por otra parte, sí, hay algo de sueño. Llevamos muchos años trabajando como actores y sabemos lo difícil que es que algo que tú hagas genere una corriente de energía tan fuerte. Y yo siento que en el equipo hay un profundo sentido de responsabilidad para intentar reforzar nuestro compromiso en el día a día con lo que estamos haciendo y, bueno, ahí estamos.
Fue increíble, sí. La verdad que es un poco un sueño. Esa cantidad de gente gritando. Es algo que uno no se imagina cuando empieza este camino de actor, de artista. Llegar a haber tenido un alcance tan grande, ¿no? Una masividad tan, tan importante en el mundo. A mí me llegan mensajes a my cell phone from Turkey, from Japan, from... My God, yeah. Saudi Arabia.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
I'm from Argentina, you know.
Yeah.
It's really deep in the south of the country, so it's amazing.
Yeah. And Netflix gives it that worldwide platform to have an audience everywhere. So, I mean, what are you guys anticipating going into this new season with this big audience? Do you just expect the show to just expand its reach?
I think so. Because they are going to, well, I can't speak a lot, you know?
Yeah.
I can't spoil out nothing. Here is my general, you know? But it's gonna be huge.
Yeah.
Hay una cosa buena en la cuarta, y es que estamos jugando a hacer género, pero el precio de estar jugando con situaciones de peligro tiene un peso real en la acción. Y mucha de la gente que sigue la serie se va a echar las manos a la cabeza con alguna de las cosas que pasan.
There's been a lot of heist shows, but this team seems like smarter and wiser than most of the heist shows. Like, what makes you guys as a team so ingenuitive, so cunning, so smart, you know?
Well, I think that...
Me smart.
The conception of the show, the runners, the los guionistas. ¿Cómo
yes,
se dice?
The showrunners.
And,
but
yeah,
and was a confluence. I think about three lines: the showrunner Alex Pina, the director
Jesús Colmenar.
Jesús Colmenar, that is a hyper talented man. And two, about Miguel Amoedo, the director of photography, that in a moment, after years of working together, decided to jump in a very ambitious try that was difficult to reivindicate, but had something that touched a new note in the audiovisual of Spain.
Last question. Everybody's watching you guys on Netflix. What do you watch on Netflix? What's your thing to watch on Netflix?
Netflix?
What is Netflix?
The Crown. The
Crown?
I saw the other day The Crown. It's
so
exquisite work. There are incredible things now in TV.
Twin Peaks 2.
Mm-hmm. Ah, I didn't see it until. Yeah?
David Lynch.
Yes. Yeah. I love David Lynch.
Thanks for taking the time. I can't wait to see you guys more.
Thank you.
Keep on making it. We'll keep on watching.
Thank you.
Our pleasure.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you.